Brett Garamella with BrettGaramella.com here. In this video, I'm going to show you three ways to make your drone footage more cinematic. The first way to make your drone footage more cinematic is to go into your settings and lower your contrast. Lowering the contrast desaturates your image. If you want more muted colors, you could desaturate your image even more. With some DJI drones, you can do this by going into the settings and putting it on D-Cine-like mode. The next way to make your drone footage more cinematic is to shoot at 24 frames per second or 24 FPS. And then along with that, you're also gonna have to set your shutter speed to 1/50th of a second. So if you're shooting at 24 frames per second with 1/50th of a second shutter speed, you're probably gonna need an ND filter, especially if you're using a low f-stop number, which I recommend. The next way to make your drone footage more cinematic is to use the same cinematic shooting methods that you would use to shoot normal video. So you could use various shots such as pullback and reveal, slider, gimbal up, and junk the front. Now make sure most of your movements are slow and smooth. You might want to try to shoot in tripod mode. Also adjust your gimbal's smoothness and speed so it goes up and down nice and slow. I like to adjust my gimbal's smoothness and speed on my DJI Mavic 2 Pro to around 8 to 10. The third way to get great cinematic drone footage is to shoot during sunrise or sunset, or as I like to call, during golden hour. The reason I like to shoot around sunrise and sunset is because the sensor in most drones isn't very big, so it really can't handle the contrast of midday sun, where you get really tons of brightness and then the shadows are really harsh. So most sensors really aren't good for shooting during those conditions. However, during golden hour, the sun's light has a softer quality to it. It's more cinematic in color tone and less intense overall, providing perfect cinematic light quality and quantity. This usually lasts 20 to 60 minutes, depending on where you are in the world and what time of the year it is. Golden hour usually lasts longer the closer you are to the north and south poles and shorter near the equator. The last part of cinematic lighting is the direction of the light. Try shooting into the sun or with the sun just outside the frame to provide a great cinematic flare from a 45-degree angle. This is one of my favorite ways to shoot. All right, congratulations. Thank you for watching my video series. If you found it helpful, please share it with a friend. If you want more videos like these, I made a DJI drone course called DJI Drone Pro. In this course, I will lead you step by step from setting your drone up to learning the DJI drone apps, to flying with complete confidence. So that course will save you a ton of time and you'll be ahead of 99% of drone pilots out there. I've also included a number of free downloads and discounts to completely over-deliver with this course. You can learn more about that video course by clicking right over there or by clicking on the link just below this video. Now below that, step three is a link to a free webinar where you can learn my top 7 secrets to flying DJI drones. Click on that big red button to begin the free training. It's been fun hanging out with you. If you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel and share this video with a friend if it would help them out. My name is Brett Garamella with BrettGaramella.com, and I will see you below in my next piece of content.